Hello and welcome to another video from your University of New Money, University of New Mercy. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit all notifications. That way you're notified of all future videos that come out from the channel. Hope you enjoy this video. Take care. Hello and welcome to another video from your University of New Mercy, University of New Money. This is the day 163 video. Going to go ahead and jump into questions 11, 12, and 13 from the Ask Me Anything from Planet Finance from Arthur Curry. Here's question number 11. Can you show us a decent marketing plan that will be launched once the bugs are fixed? We had a discussion with business development slash marketing for Binance Smart Chain yesterday. There'll be a lot more details to come from that call in future ones. They're helping to connect us to many components of the Binance ecosystem and marketing wise. Also, we've brought on someone to fully focus on the biz dev side of things. The focus is influencers, partnerships, collaboration with other platforms, creators, and more, and development. Okay, so we'll see. And we'll be releasing an article about the next ways we're working together with Terra Luna to fully integrate Luna onto the Binance Smart Chain. Number 12, what do you think are the main reasons for new investors to invest in Aqua outside of being deflationary used for NFTs? How do you plan to meet burning Aqua with demand? Point number one, nobody should give investment advice. With that being said, Aqua is a governance token with zero inflation. It will govern the protocol across all chains that Planet Finance exists on. So play the scenario if you had swaps, lending, NFTs, aggregation happening on many chains with fees from all buying and burning Aqua. So again, it's emphasizing the importance of Aqua to Planet Finance and the ecosystem. Number 13, is there resources to keep building Planet Finance into the future? As of this moment, there's resources to support building Planet Finance several years into the future, including all of the new talent that's joining the foundation. Whether there's $100 million on Planet Finance or $1 trillion, the approach is the same: to be focused and excited every day and build the best protocol in the world. That's the goal. Here's a teaser of the native mobile app that will launch in 2022. We don't get emotional with day-to-day moves. The focus is long-term, and the native mobile app, which I saw from Telegram group from the AMA, does look pretty cool. So again, lots of reasons to be optimistic in terms of marketing, in terms of Aqua, in terms of building Planet Finance into the future. If you agree with me, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. That way you're notified of all future videos from the channel. I'm going to go get back to watching my live before lock here. Getting ready for this four-game NBA slate. It's a very interesting one. There's going to be probably a crazy amount of injury news. Like they're talking about Joel Embiid, there's been nothing about him all day, but he'll probably be ruled out last second the way things are going these days. So be safe with COVID. Enjoy your NBA slate. Take care. Thank you again for watching this video from your UNM.NU. This is the disclaimer. This is not financial advice. The information from UNM.NU, University of New Money, and University of New Mercy, and any of these other likenesses is provided for educational, informational, and entertainment purposes only, without any express or implied warranty of any kind, including warranties of accuracy, completeness, or fitness for any particular purpose. Again, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell. That way you're notified of all future videos which come out from the channel. Again, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you're looking forward to the next one, and take care.